sisters. Once again, we are Reverend Dan of the Dirty Catechism. We have come here tonight to deliver a message straight from us to you. You've been lied to for the last 2,000 years. The true path to enlightenment and happiness is not paved with good deeds and piety. There are guideposts along that road. Lust, greed, sloth, envy, wrath. You gotta take that dark spot, that thing you got deep down in your soul that you would have no other man see. You need to embrace it. You need to love it. You need to stand up proud, brothers and sisters, if you want to be free. If you want to be really free, you must testify.